stuff, and also external stuff is done to a guys. So managing those two stuff, basically internal stuff, we have more space because they are internal and they have...
We can have better control over them.
And the external stuff will have control but not compared with the internal stuff. So managing those people in the sort of one focus is the best challenge.
Okay, can I say, controlling stakeholders that you don't really, you know, control, you know, that kind of thing.
Yes. And mine is similar to that.
Right.
It's different cultures affected.
Okay.
Dealing with cultural differences.
Okay.
I have, it's like to know, like, you know, as a leader, uh-huh. there have been situations where you have failed, and it's about your worst failure, was it worth worrying for it?
Okay. I like that.
How to raise from here?
Okay. Right.